As promised, I got Pepper sorted out, took some tinkering, but then I thought to myself, why stop there? Of course, there are people who say progress is dangerous, but I'll bet none of those idiots ever had to live with a chest full of shrapnel. And now, neither will I. Let me tell you, that was the best sleep I'd had in years. So if I were to wrap this up, tie it with a bow, whatever, I guess I'd say my armor, it was never a distraction or a hobby. It was a cocoon. And now, I'm a changed man. You can take away my house, all my tricks and toys. One thing you can't take away? I am